sniper. Yeah, it's basically just walking from here. It's gonna take some time. You know what? I'm gonna go off because I'm not really looking for anybody yet. Cause it's still pretty long. I think I'm on a road right now. I wanna kinda kill something big. Like a giraffe or an elephant. But does that really exist? Okay. I don't think so. And if it does, you're not getting that animal, man. Like a moose? That's hard to get. That's like really hard to get, especially for me. That's probably why YouTubers doesn't look for it. Either because they are so easy to get, or because they are so hard to get, and you're just waiting. You know what? I'm actually gonna get out my binoculars. Cause I think it's pretty good to have them here. There is something over there. I think it's all just a rabbit, but like all the let's see what's walking over here. What is this? Just now. Okay, wait. But now we know that you can use them on yeah, so that's interesting then. Down in a valley here with all the water. This is gonna be perfect. Best hunting spot at this whole place, and now we can try and go. Might try and attract some. Yeah, maybe. There's no animals here. Are you kidding me? Easy, but we can't. Okay, so right now we are closing in on a very popular drinking spot for these animals that we are going for right now. We also find them on the other side, but there's too many right there right now. So we're gonna go a little bit closer here, go through this bush so we can go around 30 meters, something like that. The end here. We can get pretty close before they noticed. Is basically hiding. Because they can't see me from there. But right behind there. Lovely one that is completely calm, doesn't even know anything. So if we can get the heart shot. I'm not sure where the heart on this thing is. Probably not a good idea to go for the heart shot, but maybe headshot is good for it because we might feel, but definitely not with the revolver sniper. Spot it any second now. If he spots me, we're done because they come out to drink and then they go and they never come back until the next day, and we have to have time for that. We really need this. Right there. That's the one we're looking for. Blue wildebeest. We need him to turn his head so we can get. There we go. We did. Got it. That's great. That looked like a very good shot. Yeah, he have been chilling here long time now. Lovely wildebeest there. It's a very nice one. Where did we get him actually? Inspect, and we got him straight in the school, so that's an instant dust. That was a great shot, actually. Okay.
I could not ask more of you. That was perfectly executed. That is everything I ask you to do. Awe, grandchild.
That was a nice hunt, actually. I scared away.
Oh no, we have a problem. Remember how we lost the elephants and all but one rhino? You know what the problem was, don't you? Poachers. They littered the reserve with traps. The Vusha, the eastern land, was hit hardest. My crew helped the police push these poachers out of the Vusha, but they left so many traps behind, no matter how many we've cleared, we keep finding more. A junior guide spotted a few of these traps not far from where you started. Could you kindly clear them out?
Yeah, I will. Maybe we can find something. Wait, that was a lovely hunt, by the way. Look at that. Extremely professional. I'd like to go down to these areas where... Now, after we've gone here, we can come back and we can see if they're still seen from probably the same angle, because that was a lovely hunt there. They had no idea. They really had no idea. And that's what we want to do. That's what we want to do. We don't want them to do anything. We want them to die as quickly as possible, because we need the food and everything they give us. And the only way to do that... Let's actually take out our shotgun here. Because we're going... No, not that. Okay. Okay, we're actually going in a territory. So it's not going to hurt me in this area, so we need to put out our shotgun. I'll have to record that, by the way.